Setting up your USB joystick is as simple as navigating to the Settings menu option, then scrolling down and clicking the Setup Input Controller. When the configuration window opens, make sure the Enabled option is ticked. When the controller is detected, the Attach Status Indicator turns green. You can map the various controller buttons. When you are done, click Close to save the settings. You can now control your camera with the joystick.